shaking, bacon. Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping on in. Ladies and gentlemen, you are tuned in to yet another reaction slash review video. And we're going to dig right in. But first things first, I need you to do something for me. Give me a like. If you're not a member of the Birdman fam already, do so by hitting that subscribe button and that notification bell. Leave me a comment to let me know what you think of the video and hit me up with a request. And last, but certainly not least, relax. Take your shoes off, kick your feet up, and enjoy, because we're going to have some fun today. Now, today, we got a song by a gentleman by the name of Morgan Wallen. I have already done one of his songs on here before. I can't think of the name of it right now, but I know it was a nice, sweet love song. It was very cool, kind of innovative. This song is kind of the opposite. It's a little more upbeat, a little more fast-paced from what I hear. It's a song by the name of Whiskey Glasses. I'm excited to do it. I dug the first song by Morgan Wallen. I liked his voice. I like to see him in a little bit of a more fast-paced song. So today, apparently, I'm going to get that opportunity. As are you, if you have not heard this song. So we're going to get right into this, ladies and gentlemen, as we do. But there's only one thing from here. Whether it's Morgan Wallen, whether it's Wallen Morgan, whether it's Morgan Freeman, still pass or fail, y'all. Pass. A fail. What's it gonna be? I don't know. But we're gonna find out. Me and you. Right now, today, it's Morgan Wallen Whiskey Glasses. Let's get it.
Pour me.
Why I gotta start like that?
Pour me another drink.
Come on now.
Cause I don't wanna feel a thing no more. Hell
he just...
no. I just wanna sip till the pain wears off. Pour me another round.
We've all been there.
Up and knock 'em down. Two more, let's go. Cause I ain't never heard like this before.
What are we doing?
Don't wanna think about her. Wear a ring without her. Don't wanna hit the karaoke bar. Can't sing without her.
So we going mullet, baby.
Cause brother, she's gone. And if I'm ever gonna move on, I'ma need some whiskey glasses.
Hell yeah.
See the truth. She's probably making out on the couch right now with someone new. Yeah, I'ma need some whiskey
probably
glasses. If I'm gonna make it through, if I'ma be single, I'ma need a double shot of that.
Okay. All right, so starting off here, very cool. Whiskey Glasses obviously has more than one meaning here. He's talking about needing some whiskey to get through this broken heart that he's dealing with, as well as he needs to see the world through them whiskey glasses. Makes everything brighter, makes everything happier. So very cool. I'm digging it so far. Broken heart, but he's trying to mend. It just happened, so he feels the only way to mend is with some whiskey glasses. Whether it means getting schnockered or just seeing the world through a happier, happier, happier form of vision. Whiskey glasses. Let's keep rolling. Let's proceed.
See the world through whiskey glasses.
You're looking like he's seeing some whiskey glasses right now.
What are you so beat up about?
Damn near thought I loved her.
Bro, A, she cheated on you.
Oh, okay. And why's she slapping him if she cheated on him?
All your boys are here.
F her.
C, we're gonna pregame, get a little whiskey buzz. And D, you're gonna play a show at the bar tonight, and you're gonna be the coolest guy there.
Facts.
I'm gonna be there, so I for sure ain't gonna be the last.
Shut up,
Drake. There you go. See, that's a friend right there.
I swear this'll be my last call.
without her. So make them drink strong, cause brother C's gone. And if I'm ever gonna move on,
Morgan Wallen,
I'ma need some whiskey glasses.
There you go.
Cause I don't wanna see the truth.
Mullet, baby, I'm digging the mullet.
She's probably making out on the couch right now with someone new.
Probably.
Yeah, I'ma need some whiskey glasses. If I'm gonna make it through. If I'ma be single, I'ma need a double shot of that heartbreak proof. And see the world through whiskey glasses.
So obviously, he's trying to get over this girl. This is I guess this is a good way to do it. Go out with the friends. I don't know about the whole constantly drinking thing. Of course, you need to get a little buzz. If you get a buzz, you make sure you get somebody to take you home. Keep an eye on you. And that's obviously what these friends are doing here. They're making sure that he's taken care of. They're making sure he's happy. And I'm sure they're going to make sure he gets home safely. Because that's what you got to do. I'm still loving it. It's very cool, very cool. He's having a good time. He's having fun. And he's getting over the heartbreak, at least for tonight. Tomorrow may be a different story, but at least for tonight, he's not feeling it. And that's what friends are supposed to do, make you feel better. I got friends that would do that for me in a second. You know who you are. I love you. Let's proceed. We've all done that.
There you go, that's a lot of whiskey. Goodness gracious, little shiner, I'm loving it, we've all been there. If you haven't, you ain't lived yet, baby. Gotta have that heartbreak to feel real love. Happy, good times, and his friend is making sure he's taken care of.
What are we doing?
Okay. What's going on? Is that her? I guess I missed it. I dig that. Alright, are we done? I think we're done. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, Morgan Wallen, whiskey glasses, pass or fail. That's a pass, baby. That was cool. That was a cool song. I dig it. It was all about getting over that heartbreak. And sometimes you just need to go out there and you need to have one or two just to make you feel better. Apparently he needs one or 200, but that's okay. As long as you got somebody watching your back and you don't do enough to get you put in the hospital, have a good time. Get over that heartbreak. Get past her. Or him. Sometimes it's him, ladies. I'm sorry. Sometimes it's him. You're right. But this was a cool song, very, very cool. I really dig it, and I'm looking forward to hearing some more Morgan Wallen. So if you guys want to throw some more stuff at me, go ahead, drop it down in the comments below. I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did, ladies and gentlemen. Birdman fam, I love you guys. Follow me on social media. Links are right down here as well as in the description below. Like, share, subscribe. Keep me going up. Keep spreading around the love. Let other people see Birdman fam, all right? Let other people join. I'm going to see you guys on the next video. I love y'all. Peace. What's shaking, bacon? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping in. If you like this video, go on ahead and come be a member of the Birdman fam by hitting that subscribe button. Also, make sure you catch the videos on this screen as well as a playlist of all the stuff I put together. Birdman fam, I love you guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.